its natural habitat. What a beautiful sight here in Canada, Ontario.